Hi, I'm Dr. Kritika Agarwal, MD Pediatrics. I am a consultant pediatrician in Columbia Asia Hospital, Sarjapur branch. Mothers can have cracked nipples initially when they start breastfeeding the newborn. There are three most important reasons. One would be improper latching. Second, if the baby has bitten on the nipple. And third can be thrush. So the most important thing to prevent breastfeeding or to see that it does not increase more would be proper latching of the baby. So when you are latching the baby to the breast, see that the mouth is covering most of the brown part, that is the areola. If the baby is sucking on the areola and the baby's head should be towards the mother's side, they should not be facing outwards. So if the baby's head is towards you and the baby's mouth is on the areola, the chances that the healing would be faster would be better. The second thing would be start nursing from the breast which does not have the crack, so that initial sucks of the newborn are very vigorous and gradually the sucking becomes gentle. Once the sucking is gentle, then you can move the baby to the other side. So with the gentle sucking, the crack will not increase. The third thing that you would usually do would be after breastfeeding the baby on your nipple, you can either put express breast milk or Nolin containing ointments. So that will help in the early healing. In between the breastfeeding, it is advisable to keep the breast dry. So you can leave them open for some time so that some air can come in. Use nursing pads into the bras so that they are not too much damp. If your child has thrush and it is a fungal infection, then thrush treatment needs to be done. In case the breastfeeding is very, very painful and if you are not able to feed the baby, you have to express the milk. Either it can be through a breast pump or a manual expression, because if you do not express, it can cause breast inflammation and fever. That is not advisable at all. In spite of doing all this, if you develop fever or if you have any redness on the breast or any pus is coming out, you have to meet your lady doctor. Please do not try to self-treat them.